With Charles Hart on board, Act Two was presented at Sidmonton in July of 1986, and October the 9th, just 3 months away, was set as the opening night.